Hello, boys and girls, and welcome back to Story Time with Miss Randall. Now, I am so excited about today's story. It is about my favourite time of year, summer. Summer is the perfect time for ice cream, lots of sunbathing, going on holiday. But my personal favourite is it's time for carnival. Now, carnival, if you've never been, is such an exciting time. You can go with your friends and your family. There are lots of instruments playing, great music. There's floats and parades with magical dancers. There's good food, there's fairground rides, and it just makes wonderful memories. Now, my favourite part of carnival is the great music. And great music, what does it make you want to do? It makes you want to dance! Now, boys and girls, you are going to love today's story. Ninny at Carnival by Errol Lloyd. Now, today is Ninny's very first time at carnival. She's not quite prepared. But lucky for her, she has a fairy godmother who is going to help her and make her first carnival experience a fantastic one. Are you ready to start reading? Now don't forget to hit the like button down below and subscribe. You ready? Let's go. At last, it was carnival day. All the children were putting on their costumes and helping each other get ready. Everybody was happy, except Ninny. Ninny didn't even have a costume, you see. And as the others marched off to join the carnival, Ninny just sat there and cried. Poor Ninny. If you don't stop crying this minute, said Ninny's friend Betty, I will turn you into an ugly frog. But if you come with me, I will make you queen of the carnival. Funny, said Ninny. You're not a real fairy godmother, and you haven't even got a magic wand. I might not be a real fairy godmother, said Betty, but at carnival there is a lot of magic about. So off they went to join the carnival. There was so much noise and excitement. There were horns and whistles and flutes and drums, bottles and bells and everything else. Toot toot, tweet tweet, clang clang, bang bang, ka-tang 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 ka-tang. Everybody was having such a good time. If only I had a costume, whispered Ninny to herself. Then Ninny suddenly heard, I am your fairy godmother from the east. Put this on. It was only a piece of cloth, but it fitted Ninny perfectly. Now that you have a costume, said the fairy godmother, you are pretty enough to be queen of the carnival. Ninny danced and danced with happiness. soon, everybody was dancing with Ninny. And everybody agreed that Ninny was the queen of the carnival. "Where have you been?" said Ninny to Betty. "Look, I've been made queen of the carnival." "By a real fairy godmother, I suppose," said Betty. "Yes," said Ninny, "from the east, and with a real magic wand." And Ninny talked about it all the way home. Yes, boys and girls, I'm having my own carnival in this very room. I hope you have loved today's story, Ninny at Carnival. Now, don't forget to like and subscribe and check the description box down below for some really fun activities that you could do with an adult. Thank you for watching, and I cannot wait to see you in the next story time with Miss Randall.